What's happening, y'all? Zach here again, and if you're coming from part one video, the how to replace ribbon cable for DJI Mavic Pro, if you're coming from there, this is the video that I'm going to show you how to tear the camera apart and how to replace the ribbon cable. But if you're new, make sure you go watch the first part where I'll show you how to take the top cover off and take the camera gimbal out. So you do that. Let's just start with the part two, where I'm going to show you how to take the ribbon cable out of the camera. All right, so let's get started with this. So you need your tools, so I'm just going to put it on the screen, like prior tools, but tweezers and stuff, but and the camera, you need them, but I'll put everything in the description as well, so you know what you need to do to get it out. But this is the camera. So part two, we got to this section, and part one, we got to this section. So this is part one. So what we need to do right now is take the cable that's running into the camera. So this is not the ribbon cable. This is not the ribbon cable. This is some other cable, but I haven't done my research on it. But yeah, what we're gonna do is take that out. So it's good. I think it clips in. So you don't want to do it from the middle, so you go from the sides and just lift it out with your pry tool. So as you can see me doing it right here, but it's I think it just clips in, so you just gotta really close in and have a look at it, focus, and you can just lift it up. It looks like I'm having a little difficulties lifting it up, but it isn't that hard. You can just lift it up like that, so it's away from the camera board. And as when that's done, what you want to do is there's a few screws that you have to take out. Oh, but before that, there's another one as well. So I think this is the ribbon cable. Yeah, this is the ribbon cable. You need to take it out of the board as well. So there's two cables all in all. And after that, just take your screwdriver and take the screws out of the board. There should be 1, 2, 3. So as soon as you're done with that, we'll take the board out. So it should come out. Make sure you put everything all together, so when you put it back together, you know what to do. So that one I had a little difficulties because there was a bit of glue, adhesive, not glue, it was just left over on it. So take the board out, make sure you be careful, and then there's three screws, put it all together and put it away. So there's screws, and then put it all together and put it away, and then we are left with the board. So the computer board is out, and then that's just the frame for the camera that's holding it onto the Mavic Pro body. So we need to take this out. There's also this, the rubbery things that stabilizes the camera. Just get a tweezer and put it inside and gently, just you watch me here, put it in like that, and then open it, and then just take it out like that. There are people that take the frame out, like there's two screws, but you don't have to take it out. And I've had a crash, so during the crash, one of the rubbery stabilizer things, it snapped. So I've done my own repairing there. But then you can also push it in. So push it in from the side of the board and then towards the other side. I think this is the easiest part. So all you have to do is just push it out, push it out, push it out. And then the whole board, the camera becomes, and the camera just comes apart. But make sure you're careful because, is there anything else? Yeah, you just have to gently guide it through the, I don't know what that thing called, but so many people have problems with that thing. But that's out of the way. Now we have the, we have the stabilizer. And then what we need to do is take those screws out. So we've got how many? Let me focus here. So make sure you be careful with the cables. There's two of them. Don't worry about the ribbon cable if it's already ripped, but the other one, make sure you be careful with it. And there's two screws, and then you need to put like that, and then yeah, take it out, take the screws out, make sure you take both of them out, and then you gotta gently guide the ribbon cable out of the frame. So there's a little hole there, you gotta really gently, well, you don't have to be gentle if it's ripped, but I mean, if I wasn't doing a video, we'll just cut it out there. So snap it there, you know what I'm saying? But just for the sake of video, I haven't cut it, so I'm gonna gently guide it through. And if you want to see that happening, but it's confusing, so there you go, it just comes out like so. And that's the metal bracket along with a few screws, and you put it together. And then we are going to open up the camera. So this is the site that we are gonna firstly take apart. This is protecting the ribbon cable and the other cable. So these two screws, we need to take them out one by one. And then again, you need to put everything, you know, as it is, because when you want to put it back together, it will be kind of difficult. But don't fear anything. It's not that. If you can take it apart, then you can put it back together. And then there's two screws. And as always, oh, that didn't go well. So as always, just put it together. Two screws. And we make our way along the side towards the camera. So next is this screw right on the top. I haven't fast forwarded this so you can see it in real time, because this is the critical area. This is the critical area, it is. So even though it's going out of frame, but still you can see it. So it's just a little one, put it aside. And then we're gonna whip through it. So we're gonna go towards the other side. And this one's a bit tricky, so I'll show you how to do this. So first, take one, two, three. So first, take this screw out. And it's not that difficult, but there's a trick to it. So that screws out. And then this other two needs to be out as well. Okay, so once you have it off, you need to get a screwdriver or something and put it underneath at the bottom. So you need to lift this section up in order for it to go up. So just something, you know, and then just to go along with it, and then it just pops off. And then this section of the camera, oh, this is not the camera, but the gimbal. So this section of the gimbal, put it all together and put it aside. Alright, the next thing to do is take these two screws out. So there's one not coming off, and then the next one. But if you've got any questions, or you know, if you have any difficulties, message me or leave a comment and I'll get back to you. So there's two of them. And this section, I think it just, yeah, pops off as well. So make sure you don't force anything, because you can easily, very easily damage. So I think it's adhesive that's holding it back. So this section is adhesive, so you can put a bit of force. And then these two part of the gimbal, put it together and move it along. Come on. There you go. Next is we make our way towards the camera. This is the back of the camera, so I don't think we need to do any more. This is the end of the ribbon cable, so it's connected with a bit of adhesive and that little plastic thingy. I say duct tape. It's not duct tape. It's some sort of magic tape, and it's really hard to take it off. So if you got a working tweezer, you can use it. Mine is just, you know, one of those cheap ones that comes with the tools. And yeah, so you need to take this out. I reckon if I use my fingers, it'd be better. There you go, comes off. And then make sure you leave it aside, because you can put it back together. And then this section of the ribbon cable, it is really badly attached adhesive. So when you're putting back together, it will come off easily. You can just force it, cut it out. But when you want to put it back together, make sure you really clean it, so the new ribbon cable can sit. As you can see, there's black ones on the side. You don't want a bit like that, because you know it will disturb the connection. But you just pull it, there's adhesive, and it's coming out. And then you can save that part of adhesive, just leave it there so you can use it later. That's what I did. And then we make our way towards the middle of the ribbon cable. Second connection, I think it is, yeah. And we do the same. There's adhesive everywhere. And it's not that, well, this side was a little difficult-ish, but you can still, you know, take something that's sharp and just take this adhesive off of the top first. And then you can just, you know, take the cable out. Make sure you don't damage what's underneath that metal plate, the connector. If you damage that, then you're not going to get any connection. So it's coming out now, so still it's resisting so hard. But you need to clean that really well before you put the ribbon cable back. So if you go through any problems or anything while putting it back together, come watch this. Watch it in reverse, and yeah, you'll be good to go. But the first connector is as well. Really, the DJI really loves adhesive, so you got a, it's a rubbery adhesive, so I think they melt rubber and they just pour it over the top, because you know they don't want it to come apart. So when you replace this, yours is not going to have rubber or adhesive. Oh, unless if you go buy adhesive and put it over it so it won't come apart. But yeah, in the beginning, obviously, of this video, you might have seen, you will see in the beginning of the video, you've already seen a video of this DJI that after it was replaced. So it does work. This replacement thing is legit. It's fire. it works. So just take it out and follow the line. You can just do that later. And then that is the last connector. So make sure you put that first. See this section? So make sure you put that part first and then twist it up with the new one and you should be good. So that's the old one and we're gonna replace it with the new one. So when you want to do it, make sure you follow it in reverse and it should be as easy as that. But right now, so we got the, obviously I have the new one, so it looks like this. And mine was, I think, a little damaged, maybe, I'm not sure, maybe it's designed that way, but I put it in and I've flown it since it was good. So this is the old one. I'm gonna keep it in my what's it called, in my treasure box or in my collection of things that I have. You should now just put everything together now. So with the magic of editing, now it's done. We are gonna, so that's the gimbal in after it's repaired. Now put the battery in and let's boost this baby up. And yes, it does turn on, everything looks fine. The propellers, you know, they should do the shake. And the only problem I had was the camera wasn't moving. So I have, so here's the camera connected. So as you can see, now I can move the camera up and down. So with the next one, I really hope this video was helpful. If you are living in Australia and you need it, you need your drone to be fixed, contact me. And if you got any questions or anything, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. All right, so here's the footage of the DJI Mavic Pro when I did a vlog. So here's that. Enjoy.
So from the ground, it looks amazing, beautiful, but we haven't seen it from the top. I'm gonna send the bird upstairs. We're gonna check it out from there.